We woke up to Leonard telling us that Thomas and Percy had made a dash for the mainland with a special coach and a couple of vans. The problem is that the house golden tails where the beast usually hangs out. I just hope PG Boomer and the gang will try and hurt them when we get to the mainland. I hope they survive.